tell me, you remember me from telling that read the Bible? And we're about to read the beginning Bibles, Tennis Children's Stories. First off, the Old Testament's Tennis Bible Stories, and I will read the beginning, Genesis 1. In the beginning, the world was empty. Darkness was everywhere. But God had a plan. God spent the light from the darkness. Let the light be light, he said. And the light turned on. He called the light day, and he called the darkness and the darkness night. This was the end of the first day. Then God said, I will divide the waters, and he spread the water,
separated
the waters and clouds above from the water and the ocean below. He called it the space
between
the sky. This was the end of the second day.
You're doing great.
Next, God rolled back to the waters, and some dry grounds appeared. He made the plants of the many shapes and colors. He made the mountains, hills, and valleys. This was the end of the third day. God put the sunny sun in the sky for daytime. He put a glowing moon and twinkled in the sky for night times. This was the end of the fourth day. On the fifth day, God made the swimming fish and squiggly creatures who live in the ocean. Then God made birds to fly in the sky. On the sixth day, God made the animals to creep, crawl, hop, and get up. Then from the dust, God made the most wonderful creatures of all, a person God named Adam. On the 17th, God misery.
On the seventh day, God rested.
The end. Please subscribe me and give me a thumbs up and see me on YouTube, kids.